Incredible.
Hi, my name is Jess.
I'm a super.
I have superpowers.
I can run faster than anyone I know.
I can show off my super speed when I am in my super suit.
But when I run on the track team, I pretend to be normal.
I don't want to blow my cover.
I always win second place.
Then we are normal. Dad goes to walk.
Mom, take care of Jack.
My sister bee and I go to school. Other time, we put on our super suit and fight the bad guys.
We always win because we really incredible.
Before I was born, supers ruled.
They kept the world safe from the bad guys.
My dad was Mr. Incredible.
He was the best super and always wanted to walk alone.
My mom, Elastigirl, was famous too.
She should slug a criminal from down the block.
Then the super got into trouble.
People stop wanting to be saved.
They start thinking that the super has problem. They did to told to super to quit being hero.
The super went into hidings.
They pretend to be normal.
Mr. Incredible became a bopper.
Elastigirl became Helen Parr.
When they had us kids, V and I were supers, but Jack was normal.
We could turn invisible.
She also made force field.
V and I sometimes used our superpower when we
argued. Mom had a problem with that.
Mom has a bigger problem with that.
He still wanted to be a super.
One time his boss would not let him save someone.
That gave him a tiny push.
But it was a super push.
Dad lost his job.
Then Dad got a message to go on top secret mission.
Dad wanted to go.
He kept it secret.
If Dad got caught being a super, our family would have to move again.
Dad's mission was to defend a big robot.
It was called the Omnidroid.
The Omnidroid was a smart robot.
It was really hard to beat.
But the Dad was still the best super.
He tricked the robot and won.
Then Dad got more secret hero work.
This time there was a more powerful Omnidroid.
It defeated Dad.
That's when Dad found out that his boss was a bad guy.
His name was Sandro.
He created the Omnidroid.
Sandro wanted to be a super.
He had a big plan.
He he would send the Omnidroid to rotate the city.
Then he would defeat the Omnidroid himself and look like a super.
Dad found Omnidroid's syndrome's computer.
He learned that syndromes had destroyed most of the supers.
Then syndrome caught him.
Mom figured out that Dad had not been going to work.
She was really mad.
Mom packed her super suit.
She had to go find Dad.
V and I got super suit too.
But we had to stay home.
V and I slugged onto Mom's jet.
Mom was not happy about that.
But before she got too angry, Syndrome attacked us.
We landed safely in the ocean.
Then Mom became a boat.
I got to be a motor.
I used my super speed.
Mom,
when
we reached the
shore,
Mom left Violet and me in a cage.
For the first time ever, she told us to use our powers if the bad guy found us.
Cool.
Mom went to save Dad.
My mom's stretching power were answered.
Awesome. Meanwhile, I explored the cave.
I saw a huge ball of fire.
Violet and I ran for our lives.
We made it out of the cave. The syndrome's guard reached after us.
Raced on us. Violet turned invisible.
And I ran super fast.
Mom pounded Dad.
They figure out we were in trouble.
They raced to the rescue.
I could see why they had been the best supers ever.
They were surprised at how super Violet and I were too.
We were one super family.
Then Syndrome trapped us.
He used one of his
invasion.
He's not a real super.
Now Syndrome was ready to go through with his plan.
He handed it to the city to pretend to defend his own robot.
After Syndrome took off, V slipped into her first field and escaped.
She set us free too.
Now we had to stop Syndrome.
I saw one of Syndrome's rockets.
It was the only thing that could get us to the city in time.
Meanwhile, the Omnidroid was reaching the city.
Syndrome pretend to fight the giant robot with his remote control.
People cheered for him.
His plan was working.
The Omnidroid figured out that Syndrome was controlling
it. It knocked out Syndrome and the remote control.
Mom had been holding a camper to the rocket.
When she let go, we headed right toward Syndrome and the Omnidroid.
We should tour the city in a camper.
We got there just in time.
They wanted to fight a lot.
Just the way he used to.
But man said we were a family. We have to fight together.
And that's just what we did.
The crowd cheered for us, but our work wasn't done yet.
Syndrome kidnapped Jack-Jack, but Jack-Jack turned into a fireball.
Then into a super strong real monster.
He was a super too.
With different syndrome.
He defeated.
He defeated syndrome.
Awesome.
We had the best family.
We still pretend to be normal.
But when a my family, the incredible, is there to save the day. The end.